Taking photos has become an important way for us to record life. It would be such a pity if the photos are blurry due to some reasons whenever we would like to capture stunning moments with a camera to save them as precious memories. Thankfully, there are methods to help you unblur images. In this video, we use 5 popular tools, including a web-based one and software available for Windows, to unblur the same image. Watch to figure out which method is best in terms of output quality and ease of use. Now, let's start with the web-based one. VanceAI Image Sharpener. VanceAI Image Sharpener is an online image editing tool that can automatically unblur your images in seconds for free. Now let's see how to use it. Step 1. Choose a photo you want to unblur and upload it to this image sharpener. Step 2. Adjust the sharpen degree to achieve the effect you want. For photos with edge blur, you may choose the auto mode to unblur photos. Step 3. Hit the start to process to unblur the photo with this image sharpener. Step 4. Preview or download the image first if you like. Method number 2. Unblur image with Pixbim Unblur Shake AI. Pixbim Unblur Shake AI is also quite easy to use, yet it doesn't allow you to unblur images online. You have to download and install it on the Pixbim website and use it for free in 7 days. Let's skip to the steps of how to use. Step 1. Click Load Image to upload a very blurry photo. Step 2. Check out the output image by adjusting the unblur factor slider till it achieves the effect you want. Step 3. Click the Start Process Full Image and Save to obtain the unblurred photo. Method number 3. Unblur photo with Softorbits. If you want the photo to achieve more customized effects, Softorbits can help you fix it. You may download and install this software on the Softorbits website and use it for free in 10 days. Step 1. Click Add File VS to upload an image you want to edit. Step 2. This tool supports you to unblur photos with several processing parameters and options. You may choose them freely to process your photo. Step 3. Click Run to start processing your image. Note that you may only preview the unblurred photo as the trial version of this program does not allow you to save the output pictures. Method number 4. Unblur photo with Topaz Sharpen AI. Topaz Sharpen AI also allows you to fix blurry images intelligently with customized features. Step 1. Go to the Topaz Labs website to download and install Topaz Sharpen AI. Step 2. Open the photo and upload it into Sharpen AI. Step 3. Find the Sharpen AI settings on the right side of the software and adjust the sliders to the values you want. Step 4. Apply the adjustment you select and save your new images. Method number 5. Unblur photo with Photoshop. Step 1. Open the image you want to unblur. Step 2. Go to Filters on the menu bar and select Sharpen. Choose Smart Sharpen from the submenu to open a dialog box. Step 3. Preview the image by adjusting the sliders till it achieves the effect you expect. Then, click OK to apply the changes. Step 4. If you want to improve the image furtherly, click Adjust and choose Brightness/Contrast to adjust the brightness of the photo. Step 5. Save the picture. We believe that you have learned how to unblur image with these tools above by following the steps in this video. Let's look at the results. We can see that as a web-based tool, VanceAI performs as well as or even better than some professional software. And if you want to find a simple alternative to Photoshop, Softorbits shall be an ideal choice in regards to image quality. I hope this best free AI video helps you. Feel free to choose one image sharpener and try to unblur an image yourself by following the steps in this video. If you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and find out more top 10 reviews about AI.